to my channel NSP Learning Hub because learning is life. Myself Meenakshi Ahuja. Friends, today we study the chapter of chemistry of class 10th, the chemical reaction and equations. What is chemical change? You have studied it in class 9th. A change in which a chemical composition of a substance is changed called a chemical change. Chemical change is due to the chemical reaction. तो chemical change chemical reaction की वजह से होता है और इसमें किसी भी substance का chemical composition change हो जाता है. For example, souring of milk when left at room temperature due to summer. गर्मियों में जो दूध खराब हो जाता है, फट जाता है जब हम उसको कुछ खुला छोड़ देते हैं. Formation of curd from milk. Fermentation of grapes, digestion of food in our body, process of respiration, cooking of food, rusting of iron, burning of fuels, burning of candle wax and ripening of fruits. These all are the example of chemical change in our daily life. In all these cases, the nature and identity of the initial substance change because of chemical reaction which take place in it. Then what is chemical reaction? Chemical reaction are the processes in which new substance with new properties are formed. Chemical reaction वह reaction होती है जिसमें कोई एक new substance बनता है और उसकी property पहले वाले substance से totally different होती है. During chemical reactions, atom of one element do not change into those of another element. Only a rearrangement of atom due to break and formation of bonds between atoms take place. Activity 1.1. Clean a magnesium ribbon about 2 cm long by rubbing it with sandpaper. Why this paper is rubbing with sandpaper? This question have asked many times. This is done to remove the protective layer of basic magnesium carbonate from the surface of magnesium ribbon. Now hold it with a pair of tongue, burn it using burner and collect the ash so form in the watch glass. Burn the magnesium ribbon keeping it as far as possible from the eyes because magnesium ribbon burn in oxygen with dazzling very bright light which damage our eyes flame to give the white ash of magnesium oxide. Energy in the form of heat and light will be emitted. 2 mg plus O2 equal to 2 MgO. Activity 1.2. Take lead nitrate PbNO3 whole 4 solution in the test tube and add potassium iodide Ki solution to this. Both lead nitrate and potassium iodide solution are colorless in nature. Yani ki lead nitrate aur potassium iodide dono ke solution colorless hote hain. But after reaction it give a yellow precipitate of lead iodide by the chemical reaction. PbNO3 aqueous का मतलब होता है water में बना हुआ solution and Ki aqueous gives PbI2 yellow precipitate of lead iodide and KNO3 यानी कि potassium nitrate as a byproduct. Activity 1.3. Take a few zinc granule in a conical flask. Add dilute HCl or H2SO4 to this drop wise. Hydrogen gas is evolved in the reaction with brisk effervescence and the conical flask is heated up. Zinc solid form mein plus H2SO4 aqueous yani ki solution in water gives the zinc sulfate aqueous solution plus hydrogen gas. This arrow is for gas. Characteristics of the chemical reaction. From the above three activities, we can say that any of the following observations help us to determine whether chemical reaction has taken place. First, change in state. See here, zinc is solid state and after reaction it is aqueous or liquid state. So, change in state take place, then there is chemical reaction occur. Change in color. See activity 1.2, lead nitrate and potassium iodide both are colorless, but after reaction it gives yellow precipitate of lead iodide. Change in temperature. In activity 1.1, magnesium when burned in the presence of oxygen, magnesium oxide formed with great heat and light. So the temperature is also changed in this reaction. Fourth one is evolution of a gas. In activity 1.3, hydrogen gas is evolved. And last one is formation of a precipitate. In activity 1.2, here yellow precipitate of lead iodide is formed. So we can say the characteristics of chemical reactions are change in a state, change in order, change in temperature, evolution of gas and formation of a precipitate take place, then it is a chemical reaction. Thank you.